Ready? My name is Amy Blomberg. I live in Brisbane and I'm an artist. My real mode of preference to work in is drawing. I find myself interested in a broad range of mediums. I paint and draw, and I do printmaking, as well as occasionally shooting film, taking photos, or just gathering collage materials to sort of flesh out as much material as possible to use in my practice. But primarily I'm interested in drawing, and I'm interested in drawing as a process and as a tool of communication, as much as I'm interested in its conceptual abilities and those outcomes and the aesthetic of the image. I find a real sense of enjoyment in the amount of physicality that's involved. I think it's so simple, and it comes down to this act of just simply making marks. And Deanna Pethbridge explains drawing as a natural and fluid movement that comes straight from the hand, and it's the movement that defines the process, not about what tool you use or what is your subject matter. So the task of mark making and this sort of active and involved observation, whether this process resolves into a finished art piece or not, is what I find satisfying, the process, and that's why I primarily pursue that investigation. And then conversely, I think there's a really tight process to drawing, passed down from sort of history of academic drawing, and in my opinion, there's not a lot of freedom in that. I've tried to practice both sides of drawing, where there's just laying down marks and then taking more caution and refinement to the line. And in my practice, I try to find the right balance. I find drawing people as a subject the most interesting thing to me. I like to observe people, and I enjoy this discussion of intimacy and relationship. As a style, I'm drawn to the caricature or illustrative imagery that's most often represented in character design and storyboard design. And I know that comes from my background, which is heavy in cartoons and comic books and graphic novels. And I take that on board to create a kind of filmic styled narrative about alter egos of mine that could possibly talk about the way that I perceive the world.